just walking to school right now. Got a pretty long day, but it's all good, it's all good. But look at this fucking view though. Okay, you can't see it that well, but it's amazing. Probably put a little time lapse of it after this segment. So yeah, just started training again yesterday. It's pretty shit training to be honest, but what can you expect after a meet? So yeah, see you guys after school. What is up guys? Just got done working out. As you saw, I maxed out on both the front squat and the back squat. I'm pretty happy with hitting both 100 kilograms in the back squat and 8 kilograms in the front squat. At least on the back squat, that's a PR, that's a 10 kilogram PR. I'm pretty fucking happy, it was quick, it was fast up, good tempo. And I think I had a little bit more in me, but I felt my form kind of break down and I didn't want to make it any worse. And as you saw, I wasn't at my regular gym. I was at my school's gym. That's where I started lifting. Got a lot of memories from there, training with my boys, my crew. It was pretty fun training there again. Now I think I'm going to cook up a little something. Play MasterChef. I'm not MasterChef, but I'm gonna make something pretty good. Bitch, you guessed it! I made me some eggs. Oh yeah! And some smoothie for health. Now I'm gonna go edit the video, eat my food, drink my smoothie, and then I'm gonna end the vlog, I think. So yeah, see you guys in the next video.